is when 100 years ago, workers who were exploited, who worked 7 days a week, 12 hours a day, stood together and said, we will be treated with dignity and respect. We're going to form a trade union. And tonight, I want to take my hat off to the CWA. Thank you guys. They are standing up. They are standing up to a greedy corporation that wants to cut their health care benefit, send decent paid jobs abroad, and then provide $20 billion a year to their CEO. And Verizon is just the poster child for what so many of our corporations are doing today. And this campaign is sending a message to corporate America